So question number 4. 64 by 125 1 to the power of minus 2 by 3. So the same principle in the above sir, third sir, principle applied here. So x bar equal to 1 by x. The same principle applied here. 64 by 125 to the power 1 to the power of minus 2 by 3. Inverse of the other way, 1 by 64 by 125 1 to the power of 2 by 3. The minus field of the plus. The plus man of the minus. So 1 by 64 by 125 1 to the power of 2 by 3. So 1 by 64 I write here. 64 upon a factorize for 64. 64 a factorize for 2 are 32. 2 table 16. 2 table 8. 2 table 4. Again 2 table 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 times. So 124. 1 by 64 by 125. So 125 you write here. 125. 5 table. 5 table. 25. Again 5 table. 5 by 7 25. So 5. Yeah. 2. So 2 to 4. 4 to 4. 8. 8 times 64. 3 times. 1, 2, 3 times, 2. But 2 2s are 4. 4 4 are 16, 16 4 are 64, okay. So, Elena, you can see here. 4 4, wait. So, 4 64, 4 people are not right, 16, again, 4. 4 4 are 16. So, I write here 1 by 64 by 125. 64 equal to 4 into 4 equal to 4 to the power of 3 equal to 125 equal to 5 into 5 equal to 5 to the power of 3. So here I write 4 to the power of 3 divided by 5 to the power of 3. Kabatti you write here 4 by 5 4 to the power of 3. Empty or 4 to the power of 3 divided by 5 to the power of 3. Then I am empty or 4 by 5 1 to the power of 3. 4 to the power 4 by 5 1 to the power of 3. Already here 2 into 1 by 3. So 2 into 1 by 3 equal to 2 by 3. 3 3 cancel. So 1 by 4 by 5 whole square. So, 1 squared equal to 1 time, 4 multiplied by 2 times, 5 multiplied by 2 times, 4 4 are 16, 5 by 7 25. So, 1, 2, and the reciprocal into, so 1 into, yeah, 1 into 25 by 16. Yeah, you can have it. 1 into 25, 25 divided by 16. So 25 by 16 is the correct answer. So once again, 64 by 125 equal to 64 by 125 1 to the power of minus 2 by 3. 1 to the power of minus 2 by 3, now x inverse equal to 1 by x form. So 1 by 64 by 125 1 to the power of 2 by 3. So 64 divided by 4 table. 4 table divide panna 4 4 are 16, 4 are 64, 4 4 are 16, 1, 2, 3, 4 to the power of 3. So 125 multiplied by 3 times, 25 are 125, again divided by 5 times, 5 is 125, 1, 2, 3, 5 to the power of 3. So 4 to the power of 3 divided by 5 to the power of 3 equal to 4 by 5, 4 to the power of 3. So 4 by 5, 1 to the power of 3 into 2 into 1 by 3, this one. 3, 3 cancel. So 1 by 4 by 5, whole square. This many is multiplied by 2 times. 4, 4 are 16, 5 by 7, 25. Reciprocal into 25 by 6.